Immigration benefits Britain, but it needs to be controlled, it needs to be fair, and it needs to be centred around our national interest. We've always been an open nation, welcoming those who want to make a contribution and build a decent life for themselves and their families. From the Jewish communities who came to Britain before World War I, to the West Indians who docked at Tilbury on the Windrush and helped to rebuild our country after World War II. People want government to have control over the number of people coming here and the circumstances in which they come, both from around the world and from within the European Union. We will revoke licenses from colleges and businesses which fail to do enough to prevent large numbers of migrants that they sponsor overstaying their visas. We will extend our new policy of deport first, appeal later, to cover all immigration appeals where a so-called right to family life is invoked. We will rapidly implement the requirement, including in our 2014 Immigration Act, for landlords to check the immigration status of their tenants. If an EU job seeker